float down here, you'll see something on the bottom, a little bigger, it's a leekon. Now, why leekon are kind of my favorite, at least today? First of all, they have very big teeth, which they only use if, in fact, they lay eggs. This is a very courageous fish. Doesn't matter how big you are, if it's protecting it.
Fish and fish and chips. Now, I'm going to open it up to questions for just a minute. However, I think it's a question on some people's minds. What are these other divers doing? It takes a lot of work to be a professional science diver, and it's cool to see that training in action. Now, does anyone have another question for diveable? They are not going to teach each other.
Well, there's a couple ways to answer that. We generally will know after a week or two whether they're looking at you. You probably have eaten by then. And in fact, that does happen. This is a very natural place. But for the most part, that is why even I and other guys are in here. As long as we provide them regular opportunities of need, they generally will take a look at their neighbors at this.
She's
good. She's got a good
roll already.
Gee. I thought that one got her thumb a little.
Oh boy. I haven't seen it. Both of the eyes are.
Yeah.